Top 5 herbs for arthritis and joint pain. Rheumatoid arthritis caused by an overactive immune system is especially scary, since the medical protocol can be quite intense, such as chemotherapy and other therapies which suppress the immune system. Because of this common medical treatment, it is not suggested to take any immune-enhancing herbs, such as Echinacea or Goldenseal. Instead, it is recommended to use herbs to treat inflammation, the true root cause of all disease, as well as herbs which cleanse the blood and strengthen the body in general. Here are a few herbs to help stem inflammation and aid the body in its detoxing efforts. Please note that these herbs are helpful for anyone with illness, not just arthritis or other inflammatory conditions. Number 5. Licorice, or Glycyrrhiza glabra. Licorice acts much like your body's own natural corticosteroids, which reduce inflammation. Licorice decreases free radicals at the site of inflammation and inhibits the enzyme production that's involved in the inflammatory process. Glycyrrhizin is the component in licorice which blocks and relieves inflammation. It also supports the body's release of cortisol, which suppresses the immune system, easing the pain and occurrence of arthritis. It also inhibits some of the side effects of cortisol, such as adrenal fatigue and anxiety. Use this in supplement form or as a tea. Please note that licorice is not a good remedy for those with blood pressure issues. People who regularly take large amounts of licorice, around 20 grams a day or more, may experience serious side effects such as headaches, high blood pressure, and heart problems. If you already have high blood pressure, heart or kidney disease, or low potassium or hypokalemia, please avoid the herb altogether. Number 4. Nettles, or Urtica dioica. Yes, if you've heard of nettles before, then you know that nettles is an herb with mad skills, incredible for pretty much anything. Nettles are insanely good for you. It contains protein, calcium, phosphorus, iron, magnesium, beta-carotene, along with vitamins A, C, D, and B complex, all in a form that is easy for the body to use. Stinging nettle is a wicked herb for those with all types of arthritis and gout. Its anti-inflammatory amazingness, combined with its minerals like boron, calcium, magnesium, and silicon, ease pain while helping to build strong bones. While NSAIDs are often a necessary evil for most with arthritis, using nettle may help you to decrease the amount you need to take. As a precaution, always discuss herbal supplementation and prescription decreases with your physician. A cup or more of nettle leaf tea relieves and prevents water retention and inflammation and nourishes the kidneys and adrenals. As a side note, many arthritis sufferers have found that striking the inflamed joint with a fresh cutting from a nettle plant helps relieve joint pain as the stinging part of the nettles draws blood to the joint, relieving pain and inflammation. I know this sounds like a nutty treatment, but the brave amongst you can give it a try. Number 3. Turmeric, or curcuma longa. Turmeric is an extremely effective anti-inflammatory herb and thus an effective pain reliever. It contains at least two chemicals, curcumin and curcuminoids. These chemicals decrease inflammation and are very much like the oft-prescribed non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs. Incidentally, this anti-inflammatory effect is also why turmeric is also recommended for treatment of cancer, cataracts, and Alzheimer's. While you can totally add this spice to your daily diet, you will need to take turmeric in supplement form in order to experience the full medicinal benefits. When cooking, try adding black pepper or dried ginger to help activate the turmeric. The herb can also be applied topically to relieve pain. Number 2. Flax, Linum Usitatissimum. Flax seed is one of the best vegan sources of omega-3, or ALA, which is so important to a strong immune system and for fighting inflammation. The vegan bit is important because animal fats often lead to inflammation in arthritis sufferers. Try to include 2 tablespoons of flax seeds or flaxseed oil in your daily diet. However, do not heat or cook seeds or oil. Also, if you suffer from a digestive condition such as irritable bowel syndrome, use the oil rather than the seeds. They could irritate your condition. Number 1. Burdock root, or Arctium lapa or Arcticum minus. One of the greatest things you can do for pain, joint or otherwise, is to increase your intake of essential fatty acids. Burdock contains fatty oils which, combined with its sterols and tannins, can contribute to burdock's reputation as an anti-inflammatory. You can eat burdock root in stir fries, which is very popular in Asian cuisine, or make a decoction. To do a decoction, simply chop 2 tablespoons of fresh burdock root. If you do not have the fresh root available, you may use 2 teaspoons of dried root as an alternative. Add the root to the boiling water and allow to simmer for 10 minutes before turning off the heat. Strain and drink while still warm. Drinking 3 to 4 cups a day is ideal. You can also take the herb in capsule form. Be sure to calculate the appropriate dose using your own weight. All in all, aside from herbal protocols, the best treatment for arthritis is a diet filled with fresh produce, essential fatty acids, and fiber. You should also reduce or eliminate foods that cause an inflammatory response, such as fried foods, animal fats, dairy, and anything else which might cause an allergy sensitivity. Yoga and gentle stretching go a long way toward arthritis prevention and pain relief by opening joints and encouraging the distribution of synovial fluid, which lubricates the joints. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and share this video with someone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and see you again in another video.